the big one against the little orange one. This could be worth $10,000, buddy. Keep it going.
$10,000? You have an offer?
America's funniest home videos.
Oh, yeah. We have $100,000, though.
Oh,
I see.
No.
He's drawing up a joke.
I'm just kidding. Probably. Yeah, it is, Tony. Pop it straight up and down.
Dead stick!
Okay. Man, was that thing getting beaten up!
Whoa, I nailed something there on the landing.
Good job.
Watch that pole.
Yeah, I didn't see that.
It's more like one of my landings.
I did not see that pole. Okay, you got it. You're pushing down on it. You're going to go for a black.
Right.
Well, sit in your hand. Got to go down just a little bit. Okay.
Area 51.
I saw one of these clips on TV, and this guy had, and I swear to God, he was no bigger than this. He launched this thing off of this mountain, and it had a camera.
Looks pretty awesome, doesn't it?
I don't think it had a 40 or 60 bigger than that. The question is, so will it fly? And that's one of the things you're looking at for a quick launch.
Well, look at that, what do they call that, diamond?
Okay, no problem.
Right now, I don't think I'd want one.
My radio's been off. Just don't put the pin too early.
Yeah.
As they say on the south side, you command. My job is just to get this thing back down once it's off. You got to get it up there.
Well. Let's try it.
Got it.
those LM1 tapes if you want to use them.
Hey, now is that good or not?
I think I'm going to get from behind him. We got dead stick up there, Scotty?
No, it's fine.
Yeah, we're dead stick.
Not quite as graceful as the last one, but it'll do.
Kevin flying jointly. That one right there, huh?
Hey, don't say that, Tony. Jeez. You know how to jinx a guy, don't you? Yeah.
Yeah, we didn't have out here with one.
Yep.
Don't show on the tape.
Yeah.
Well, Kev, I think that was your best landing to date, don't you think?
Let me get behind you.